Hi, this is Luke. I just finished skiing the Atomic Nomad Blue Moon. This ski, very easy, getting from one edge to the other, smooth transition in the turns. Definitely going to be a good ski if you are more of a beginner skier, or maybe just get out every once in a while in the Midwest. It's kind of narrow underfoot, so it's not going to be the best ski in deeper conditions, snow conditions, but good for that beginner skier.